What is God? Video 13. Nowadays, meditation is practiced all over the world by people of different cultural backgrounds and religious backgrounds. And it's practiced for many different reasons too. The primary purpose of yoga meditation is to realize the truth of reality and of our own true essential nature. Regardless of what you believe God to be, whether you believe in a personal God or an impersonal God, or indeed in no God at all, it's worth beginning each meditation practice acknowledging the truth of reality as you know it to be. And then following this, acknowledge that reality is beyond the human mind's capacity to fully comprehend. Then set your intention to clarify your awareness, letting go of all preconceptions, beliefs, and ideas, and commit to remaining open to experiencing absolute truth. Whether you're spiritual, religious, or atheist, our essential nature, the essential nature of each and every one of us, is the same. And so the end result of our meditation practice will be the same.